take this one and start doing this. Then he will start like spreading yours out. This. And you will start. Put your hands up as far as you can and go down and touch the grip. So mostly in this video one, this is all like you have to lower your tummy like if you have a medium sized tummy, you should do these tips and make yourself skinnier to get a split, right? So then you're gonna do this again, but you're gonna do it a different way. So you're gonna start doing this. You're gonna get this, you're gonna get on your hands and knees, and then you're gonna start doing this. Then you're gonna try to go all the way around here, and you're gonna do this, and then you're gonna get this, and you're gonna get up like this, and you're gonna do you're gonna do like almost this whole routine every day. And you're gonna do a lot of these to get a little bit better. Then you're gonna start putting your hand right here, put it right there, and you're gonna take this leg, out. And then you're gonna start doing this. You're gonna get on your hands and knees again. And make sure you're on a comfortable surface, because if you're on the ground, you will might hurt yourself. So you wanna be on a carpet or something comfortable. Like a mat or anything. And you're gonna get on your hands and knees like this. And you go out a little bit. You're gonna make your arms go out all the way. And you're gonna do, make sure your knees are a little bit more up, like this. And you are going to do this. And you're gonna back up with your hands and do it more. I have to get to the end of the carpet. I am at the end of the carpet. And you spread your leg as far as you can. And you're wanting to lower down your stomach. So you'll want to do this. And you're gonna do this. And you're gonna start kind of doing the splits, but you're not gonna do the splits. And you're gonna start doing this. You're gonna put your leg up, get your hand on your foot. Sometimes you could bend your foot and get your foot like this, and you're just gonna throw foot up and let go, and you're gonna sit that for like 10 minutes or so, and you're gonna keep it like this, then, and if you are out at the beach or anything, make sure you have something healthy and yummy. And a water bottle. I want a sip of water. Then you're gonna start doing this. You're gonna take your legs out as far as you can. I'm gonna.